At 28, here's to power with Only the Lonely.
You.